Ray Parker Jr. Here we go with Ghostbusters.